Hello everybody and welcome back to Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga. Didn't they do this already? I am the Blue 32 and when last left off we were in Hoo Hoo University. Oops. Wait, we can do it as many times as we want? Seriously? What did I just do? I see. Forgive me if I stop every now and then to look around. I want to make sure I'm not missing any of those chuckle beans. That reminds me, I'm gonna have to grind beans off screen at some point. Thank you. You don't want to step on that. If you step on that, it will shoot a fireball at you. Okie dokie. Have I mentioned that I love that music? Fight in here? Or like, encounter like small rats or something to fight while he's this size? Actually, I don't think I can make that. Hmm. Success. Mamma mia. I'm a coming, Luigi. Chance for Mario to catch up to Luigi. Son of a bitch. Damn it! Have I ever mentioned that I'm not very good at Donkey Kong? Alright, who's the big palooka throwing barrels? Togetherness. Formula for distance from where I am. Oh dear. Wind-up mouse. Otherwise, I'd really feel bad about that. Preparations have completion! Oh, great Cackletta, unleash the voice of Princess Peach on the Beanstalk when you are wanting to. The moment when all the world will bow down to me has come at last.
Hi.
bean. Beach butts, speak! That doesn't sound like Princess Peach.
What happened? What is this? I have a fright. A situation we had not suspected has begun to develop. May we flee? And at the worst possible moment. We don't have time to deal with you fools.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah! Well, won't this be fun? Oh, yes. If that's how it is, I'm ready for you. I'm going to knock you all the way back to the Mushroom Kingdom.
Is the real me, do you idiots know? Probably the one that just spoke to me. No, guess not. There must be some indication. Well, here you go. Ah. Oh, no. Well, that was lucky. Now. Son of a bitch. Oh, fantastic. I am not good at this. Is that a parent?
Oh yeah. Tenacious little boys, aren't you? I'm too busy for such games. Time for this to end.
I forget, is it a bad idea to attack her when she's like this?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, 9. Did I see a 5? Holy crap, there's a 5. Yay!
How could this happen? Cackletta, do not have worries. Watch, I am sucking up your energy with this headgear. Oh, falafel. Give them one final attack for me. I say to you, yes!
Now, quickly to the fallen bean star! What? The bean star heard Princess Peach's voice and went mad? But why would Princess Peach's voice drive the bean star mad? I sense a surprising secret at the center of this riddle. I shall explain it all in detail once we have safely recovered the bean star that has fallen below. You two must go to the bottom floor immediately. Well, okay. Invisible blocks? No, is that a thing? Not a thing? Wrong one. Yeah, okay, okay.
Let's go.
Oh dear. I still don't know what that does, and I still don't want to. Ouch. Luigi. Son of a bitch. Ah. I was just about to say, are there any X's? Yes. The answer is yes. The answer will always be yes. No? Wrong way. Let's try the hammer this time. Does nothing? It looks like it would do something. Looks like I'm finally gonna be forced to find out what these things do. Maybe I'm just too stubborn. Okay, I think we'll call this a video. I'm the Blue Sturdy 2. This is Mario and Luigi Superstar Saga. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.